Hello, Sinopolis. I'm Nick Robinson, and I'm here to invite you to a very special movie. Join me to experience my new film, Love, Simon, which has been given the Sinopolis Guarantee. So discover why everyone deserves a great love story and be the first to see this amazing new film.
Hey, how was the party?
Aces.
He's wearing a woman's sweater. Mm-hmm. And he's drunk. Yeah, we're good parents.
Yeah, we're good parents.
My name's Simon. I'm just like you. I have a normal family, amazing friends, typical high school.
You know there's no texting in the halls, dude. Come on, I can't have all my students tendering it up.
Right.
That's my department.
A lot of my life is great, except I have one huge-ass secret.
Hey.
Have you seen the new post? About the closeted gay kid at school. Who do you think it is?
Dear Blue, I'm just like you. Nobody knows I'm gay.
Dear Simon, it's nice to know there's another guy at school with the same secret. When did you first realize?
Dear Blue, it was a bunch of little things, like my first girlfriend.
I think I'm falling in love with you.
Be right back.
Wasn't my proudest moment.
Simon, have you told anyone?
No, Blue. I haven't told anyone. Announcing who you are to the world is pretty terrifying.
Abby's the hottest girl.
Just not really my type. Mm. Not because she's black. I love black women. I just love all women.
Dear Blue, it doesn't seem fair that only gay people have to come out. Why is straight the default?
I have something I need to tell you. I'm straight.
I like girls.
You trying to kill me?
I like men.
Oh, God, help me, Jesus.
Sai, look at your computer. Someone leaked your emails on the school blog.
I'm sorry, Simon. I can't do this anymore.
I'm supposed to be the one that decides when and how and who knows and how I get to say it. That's supposed to be my thing.
I think I'm destined to care so much about one person it nearly kills me.
Me too.
It's like I can feel you holding your breath. You are still you, Simon.
Have you ever been in love?
I don't know. I think so. Dear Blue, I might not know your name or what you look like. But I want to find you. I'm done living in a world where I don't get to be who I am.
Did you date me because you think I look like a guy?
No, I actually broke up with you because you don't look like a guy.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
Welcome.